I'm Laura Allen, author of 1 Year to a Successful Massage Therapy Practice, and I want to talk to you today about practicing what you preach. Every time I teach a class, I ask for a showing of hands of how many people have had a massage in the past week, 2 weeks, a month, 3 months, 6 months, a year, whatever it is. And I'm always shocked and appalled at the number of people who raise their hands and admit to not having had a massage in a year. That's just plain unacceptable, folks. How can you stand there and tell clients that they need to rebook and take care of themselves if you're not doing the same thing? Frankly, if I didn't get a massage every week or two, I'd be on some kind of drugs. Lack of time is not a good excuse. I really don't know too many people who are any busier than I am, and I take the time to get a massage. If it's a money thing, then find somebody to trade with. Or go to a massage school and let a student work on you. They'll be grateful for the feedback from an experienced therapist. So I'm here to say you have to practice what you preach. It will extend your career, it will make you feel better, and you'll be doing the right thing by taking care of yourself. Works for me.